Good morning, children. Today we are going to read lesson number 10, Bones and Muscles. Please open page number 58. Take a pointed pencil and move under the word where I read. Lesson number 10, Bones and Muscles. Human body is made up of bones and muscles. Bones and muscles are covered with skin. They shape and support our body. Bones. The hard parts inside the body are bones. Bones of the body make a framework called skeleton. There are 206 bones in our body. These bones are linked together by joints. Some joints allow our body parts to move in all directions, such as the joints in wrist. Some joints allow only a limited movement, such as the joint in elbow. Please see the examples given below. The skull protects our brain. The ribs protect the heart. This is the elbow joint. And here you can see bones make the skeleton. So this is the skeleton. Fact file. When you are very young, you have about 300 bones in your body. As you grow older, some of these bones join together. So, by the time you are a grown-up, you will have only 206 bones. Now, we will move towards the next page number 59. Muscles. The soft parts we feel lie under the skin are muscles. Muscles are attached to the bones. They help our bones to move. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. They help us to run, play, and work. Some muscles are small, such as the muscles in palm and the muscles that move our eyes. Here you can see the muscles, eye muscles, and these are the muscles in palm. Fact file. The muscles of your heart work all the time to push the blood through your body. You can feel your heartbeat whenever you put your hand on your chest. Some muscles are big and strong, such as the muscles of legs, chest, shoulders, and arms. You can observe these pictures. These are the muscles of chest and shoulders. And in second picture, you can see muscles of arms.